Myself, Mrs. Chandrika Panchal. Today we are going to conduct online class of standard 3rd and our unit is first unit first poem Good Morning. What do you do when you get up early in the morning? You directly start your routine? Your answer will be no. Then what you do as soon as you get up? You wish good morning to your mom, dad, your grandmother, your grandfather and your younger brother and sister. That brings you positive vibes. Now, we are going to discuss the same scenario through this poem, Good Morning, written by Fanny R. Buchanan. The child says, good morning, sky. The child is saying good morning to the sky. Like we say good morning to our parents. Good morning, sun. Good morning, little wind that run. Good morning, birds. Good morning, trees. And creeping grass and drowning bees. So, like us also, the child is wishing good morning to all the nature creature. Now, do you think that the child is in a playing mood? Now you are also in due to lockdown, you are also in a playful mood. Like that, the child is also in a playful mood. The child is saying good morning to everybody, every surrounding. Another, how did you find out it was a day? The child is asking, how they come to know that it is already a day and the night has gone away? Who told you? The child is asking to the bees, birds, that how they came to know the night has gone already gone. Now, do they have alarm clock like us? We are having alarm clock. But do the birds, the trees, the brownie bees, all they have? No. Then how they came to know the night has already gone? Here we can see that due to the sun rises in the sky, it also seems like the sun is alarm clock to the nature. When the sun rises, the birds, the trees, all the living creatures also wakes up. I am wide awake, I am up now too. I'll be right out to play with you. The child again says that, I am also wide awake. What is the meaning of wide? The child is saying that she is wide awake, means she has already got up and is in a mood to play with the nature. I'll be right out to play with you, means she is also ready to play with bees, trees, winds, and sun and sky. Here, the word meaning is creeping. We already saw the creeping grass. Creeping means move slowly and cautiously. Next is little. Little means small in size. Awake. Awake means stop sleeping. In the poem, the girl is already awake, means she has already stopped her sleeping and she is in a mood to play with the nature. Thank you.